You're breaking the OC rule, go to bed. I do actually need to edit videos, but I will edit videos. Fuck. Friday stream is canceled. Goodbye. Woo! Shit! Wait, what if we were to do like a short stream? A short OC stream? If I started at 6:30, 1, 2... Fuck. 3 hours to put together a video, which I should be... Well, I probably won't finish the actual video, but as long as I get a draft done for the sponsor, then we should be good. Yo, I could just record the ad right now. Hey, guys. Have you guys heard of Ridge Wallet? That's right. This video is sponsored by the Ridge Wallet. I've had this in my pocket every single day for the past 30 days, and it is by far my favorite piece of EDC equipment next to my glasses, because otherwise I can't see shit. Compared to my old wallet, well, there's barely any competition. I mean, just look at this thing. Now look at this thing. Now stop looking at this thing, because it makes me sad. The Ridge Wallet comes in a variety of different designs and materials, but I personally use the carbon fiber version just off of its size and its design. Every wallet comes with RFID blocking technology, a lifetime warranty, and a 45-day money-back guarantee. If you don't absolutely love this thing, you can send it back, get a full refund, no questions asked. Check them out at ridge.com/BTMC, and if you use code BTMC, you can get yourself 10% off your entire order. Huge thanks to the Ridge Wallet for sponsoring this video. Let's get back into it. Chat, give me map requests. I need a double time map. I'm a double time player now. My top plays. Chat, this is a brand new series we're starting called Destroy the 4-Digit. We'll pick a random 4-Digit in chat and we'll destroy their top ranks. HDDT on this map. Check this out. Fuck. Walmart Binfi. Wait, has Binfi done this before? Fuck. What BPM is this? 280? Fuck me, dude. Alright, what score did you get, Chompy? 99.8? Are you fucking serious? Since when did you become an ACK player? Oh, there he is. He only has a single 100. I have to double... Has taken his last job. What the fuck? Chat, hear me out on this. We need to have a conversation. Last night, I was talking with Joey and Albert Chang about $500 salt and pepper shakers. They were telling me it wasn't worth it, but $500 just happened to slip into my pocket. So all of a sudden, it's... Dude, I need you to understand. These are literally like aerospace-grade titanium steel. They have like these different settings where you can perfectly adjust the size of the grains that you want. It's made by an Apple ex-Apple engineer. Dude, these salt and pepper shakers are fucking insane, dude. Absolutely insane. And if you think about it, dude, it's a single purchase that'll last an entire lifetime. Dude, these are like the ultimate salt and pepper shakers. A Tesla will become irrelevant in like the 50 years, all right? Then you'll have to upgrade or it like dies. But a salt and pepper shaker is forever! You don't understand!
Oh my god. I passed out on the couch last night.
Yeah, I saw.
Yeah.
How was your sleep?
I had the wildest dream about some salt and pepper shakers. Oh my god,
that's
why would
crazy.
I even dream of that? I'm gonna get ready. Oh, how's your stream?
Oh, that was pretty awesome, dude.
Did you get the 1000 PP play?
Not yet, we're working on it. We're trying to work on destroying 4-Digits right now.
Four digits?
Yes, 4-Digit friends of mine have come into my chat and I'm FCing their top plays. I've started with one singular person and we're still on this one singular person.
Wait, You're priding yourself, you're recording yourself on the internet, bullying weaker players?
Precisely. But the funny part is that I'm struggling to do so. What are your thoughts?
Yeah, try to beat my top play.
Fuck.
You'll never
Wait, this is no mod. Oh, I can do this in one try.
He'll never do it.
No. Are you ready for this shit? Oh my god.
If you get this in one try, I will literally give you 100. This next part is really hard. You'll never get it.
All right. No! What the fuck?
I unplugged your tablet. It's really hard to beat it without a tablet. All right, here, plug it back in.
All right.
You'll be forever known as the guy who took two tries to beat it, though.
Oh my god, I can't believe this. Hi, Timmy. Good morning. Wait, it says no tablet detected, but it works. Oh, well, here we go.
Timmy, how do you feel about spending a lot of money on some salt and pepper shakers?
like, just shake the salt up?
Well, they're technically grinders, but they
grind. Okay, I don't know. I mean, maybe like $20,
$30. Is that your idea of a lot of money on salt and pepper shakers?
Yeah. I don't think I would spend that much money on that.
Ah, yes.
Facing Ed Botsum?
Well, not yet.
Okay.
Wait, what rank are you, Albert?
I am rank 27,000. Ah. You'll never beat my top play.
Here we go.
He might be missing.
What?
Oh, here comes the eyesight blocker.
Hey, I actually got it. Wait, does it mean that I actually buy it?
Wait, was it that was 1,000 PP?
Maybe...
Let's go!
Yeah! I was only missing double time.
That song is 350 PP, so all you have to do is beat a song three times harder than that.
Alright. No. I refuse to believe that Mr. Chompitor is better than me. Is that enough? Please tell me that's enough. Oh! I still didn't beat him! Chat, don't pog! Stop pogging! I didn't beat him! Chompy must be destroyed! No. I have to assess the rest, and I have to spend insane amounts. Here we go. Enough. I fucked up the spinner at the end. I don't know if it... Don't pog yet! Yeah! Get fucked, Trophy! Suck my dick! Dude! Absolutely obliterated. What can I say, dude? I love being the best! Ladies and gentlemen, it only took 2 hours. Chat, there's a high likelihood this will become a YouTube video, so thank you very much for watching. What else am I supposed to say? According to YouTube statistics, only some percentage of you all are actually subscribed. Yeah, that. So please do that. What else did they say? Hi, YouTube. All right, goodbye.